of service to America. This is the official chorus of the United States Navy, the Navy Band Sea Chanters. And now, if you would, please join me in recognizing the unit leader of the Sea Chanters over there on keyboards, Senior Chief Musician Caroline Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join us in honoring America by singing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
be seated. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this beautiful evening. Hope you enjoy the show.
You can put your hands together for this one. Come on.
Don't you feel it growing day by day? Smile, it's so hard to do if you know how.
good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Chief Musician Michael Webb, your narrator for tonight's concert. We began our program this evening with Listen to the Music by the Doobie Brothers. Now, the Sea Chanters are a presidential support unit. We provide music for ceremonies such as White House events, state funerals, national holidays, and days of remembrance, as well as public performances in the National Capital Region. Through music, we represent the skilled expertise and precision that can be found throughout your United States Navy, and we want you to know that your Navy is where it matters, when it matters, ready to defend America's interests wherever they may be. Now, the Sea Chanters were formed in 1956 as an all-male chorus with the aim of preserving the sea shanty. Years ago, in the era of wooden ships but iron men, sea shanties served as both a mental diversion and as a method to synchronize teamwork. They were originally shouted out with emphasis on a word or syllable as sailors performed their duties. And we'll feature the Sea Chanter men now with a sea shanty entitled Off to the Southern.
The wind is free and we're bound for sea. Heave away, cheerily, ho!
The lasses are waving to you and to me as off to the southern we go. As off to the southern we go. Sing my that cheerily, heave my that cheerily, heave away, cheerily, ho! For gold that we prize and sunnier skies, away to the southern we go. Southern we go. We'll heave her up, O lies, and run her away. Heave away, cheerily, ho! We'll soon be ahead out on a long lay. As off to the southern we go. As off to the southern we go. But we're sailors bold who can work for our gold. Heave away, cheerily, ho! And stand a good dousing without catching blow. As off to the southern we go. As off to the southern we go.
Sing my lads, cheer a lie.
Sing my lads, cheer a lie. Heave my lads, cheer a lie. Heave away, cheer a lie, ho. For gold that we prize and sunnier skies. Away to the southern we go. Away to the southern we go.
Women first joined the official ranks of the Navy as waves in 1942, but it wasn't until 1980 that women joined the Sea Chanters. Just as they increased the capabilities of the entire Navy, so too did the addition of women greatly enhance the Sea Chanters, as both the range and repertoire of the group was vastly expanded. We're going to feature the women of the group now with a rhythmic driving arrangement of an Irish folk song. This is If I Were a Blackbird.
La 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 his broad golden chest. My parents, they chide me and do not agree.
Berkey graduated from Indiana University in 1942. Most of her male classmates were either enlisted or drafted into the war. The Women Accepted for Voluntary Emergency Service, or WAVES, was created. And suddenly Lucy and all her female classmates found themselves in positions previously exclusively the domain of men.
May 1943. Dear Mother and Daddy, Betty Patty and I walked downtown after supper tonight to see the Navy cruiser. I've never seen anything like it, and inside the cruiser, there were actually girls being sworn in there. They had newsreels and brochures about joining, and we talked to a lieutenant who's been in the WAVES since they started. A couple other girls answered our questions, and they were all such nice girls and looked so sharp in their uniforms. Maybe the WAVES could be the best choice for me. All for now. Love, Lucy. Washington D.C. We work from 7:30 to 5 every day, and on Thursday afternoons we have to drill. Friday afternoon is captain's inspection, Saturday morning is personal inspection, and every day, room inspection. It does feel good to know that my work is appreciated, and that my good work means that victory is that much closer. All my love, Lucy.
Oh,
Daddy, at long last, this war is finally over. We were glued to the radio, listening to the reports, and the night of the announcement, Washington really went wild. Francis, June, and I went down to F Street in Pennsylvania and almost had our hats torn off. There was such a wild mob. It looked like pictures of New York with rolls of paper and confetti streaming down from the windows. Sirens were blaring. What a night!
Mister, what you callin', what you doing tonight? I hope you're in the mood because I'm feeling just right. How's about a table in the corner for two, where the music's mellow and some gay rendezvous? There's no chance romancing with a new attitude. You gotta do some dancing to get in the mood. Sister, what you call them, that's a kindly idea. Something's ringing dilla would be good to my ear. Everybody must agree the dancing has charm when you have a certain one you love in your arms. Step it out with you will be as sweet as a loot. A filler up of that will be in the mood. In the mood.
Lord, Lord.
And I got it. In the mood.
Lord, Lord.
I'm gonna spot it. In the mood.
Lord, Lord.
Hot as a pepper, step, step, step,
step, step,
step like a stepper. We're hugging, we're hugging, we're in the mood now.
I feel like jumping, Kalamazoo.
If you like what you're hearing so far tonight, and we certainly hope that you do, we'd like to let you know how you can learn more about the U.S. Navy Band Sea Chanters, as well as all of the other performing units of the Navy Band here in Washington, D.C. In addition to the chorus, we have the concert and ceremonial band, the Cruisers Contemporary Music Ensemble, the Commodores Jazz Ensemble, and the Country Current Country and Bluegrass Ensemble. You can learn more about all of these units simply by visiting our website. The address is navyband.navy.mil, as in military. I know that's rather long, so I'll say it again. It's navyband.navy.mil. Or you can do a simple web search for the U.S. Navy Sea Chanters, and we are, unsurprisingly, the first thing that pops up. Now, in addition to learning more about each of the performing units, you can also view the upcoming performance schedules. And just as we've enjoyed having you here tonight at this performance, we know that the other units would enjoy your support as well. Now, accompanying the chorus so far this evening, you've heard our talented trio of instrumentalists, and we're going to feature them for you now with a song from Washington, D.C. native Duke Ellington. This is It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. As you may imagine, the Navy Band has quite the foothold on social media these days, where you can find us on Facebook, Twitter. We even have our own dedicated YouTube channel full of content to consume that is growing on a daily basis. And might I add, some of the things you're seeing this evening are on our YouTube channel, as well as dozens of things you won't be seeing tonight. So we highly encourage you to find our YouTube channel and enjoy performances from all of the units of the United States Navy Band. Now, I'd also like to take a moment to recognize a member of the group who, although you may not see him here on stage, is quite integral to what we do. That is our audio production engineer from Steubenville, Ohio, musician first class, Francis Dubois. Now, the Sea Chanters have a long-standing tradition of forming small ensembles from within the larger group in order to highlight our diverse musical backgrounds, whether it be opera, musical theater, jazz, pop, the list goes on and on. We're going to feature two of those small groups for you this evening. And the first is the Andrews Sisters, were a vocal trio from Minnesota who became one of the most popular singing groups of the 1940s. They were known for their upbeat swing tunes sung in close harmonies. They appeared in several movies, they performed for the troops during USO tours in World War II, and they performed with other superstars at the time like Danny Kaye and Bing Crosby. Here are a few of their greatest hits performed by our very own Anchor Sisters.
He was gone. Nobody plays, he makes a company jump, baby, to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, a company bee.
In the 1940s and 50s, a unique style of music emerged that was characterized by layered vocal harmonies that spanned the divide between low bass and high falsetto, were punctuated by rhythmic nonsense syllables, and told stories of love and affection. Soon to become known as doo-wop, early ensembles perfected their sounds in alleyways or under bridges, anywhere else their voices could ring out. Please welcome to the stage our final small group of the evening, our very own side boys, as they attempt to woo you with their street corner serenade.
Do, 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 do.
Close your eyes, baby. Follow your heart.
Do, do.
Lost in the memory.
Wow.
Here in the dark.
Wow.
Take us away back to the feelings we shared when they played in the still of the night. Hold me, John. Hold me tight. So real, so right. Lost in the 50s tonight.
Shoo-be-doo, 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 shoo-be-doo.
Duke, 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 Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Duke, 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 Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl.
As I walk through this world, nothing can stop the Duke of Earl. And you, you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh. Yes, and I
I was wrong.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Why don't you try?
too soon. But love is so grand. Please, take my hand. Bow, 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 dang a dong, dang a dang a dong.
You saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart.
Dang a dong, dang a dang a dong, dang a dong. Bow, 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 dang a dong, dang a dang a dong, ding. Blue devotion to duty and a willingness to sacrifice, the United States sailor exemplifies the Navy's core values of honor, courage, and commitment. We honor that valor and we salute their sacrifice.
Whose arms are kind of restless way.
That's musician first class, Maya Rodriguez. And now, a tribute to all the veterans in our audience this evening. If you or a member of your family has served in the armed forces of this great nation, as you hear your particular branch of service represented in song, please stand proudly as conclude with Armed Forces on Parade, beginning with the United States Army. United States Marine Corps. The United States Coast Guard. I know the daylight is fading, but would you all like one more? Well, we're going to leave you with more than one more. This is a medley of some of the greatest hits from the 50s all the way up to today. But there's a catch. You have to sing along or it just won't work. So please sing along. We call this Decadence.
They were dancing to the jailhouse rock. Navy song was on. So my hands up and played my song. The butterflies fly away.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful audience for us this evening. On behalf of Captain Ken Collins, Commanding Officer of the United States Navy Band, and Senior Chief Musician Caroline Evans, Unit Leader of the Sea Chanters, we'd like to thank you for making us a part of your night. We hope to see you again soon, but until then, we wish you, in finest Navy tradition, fair winds and following seas. Good night.
Yeah, because I mean, so many things you don't have to do.